The possibility of cloning a human being was becoming a reality. As our brightest minds race to be the first to complete the endeavor. After a few short years, scientists reported the first promising results. A human being was cloned for the first time. The celebrations, however, were short-lived. The test subjects were unstable, their DNA damaged by the cloning process. All died within days. Moral objections to the technology turned to public outrage. Outrage turned to protests, and eventually protests turned to riots. Publicly, the research was discontinued. The military, however, was quick to understand the strategic potential of this research. Why stop at recreating life when it could be improved? Plans were drawn up to continue the research in total secrecy, far from the prying eyes of the world, deep below the surface of the ocean. The sea floor provides access to new, highly adapted life forms and ample DNA for experimentation. But the deep sea environment presents a significant challenge. You have been selected to lead a team of the best and brightest. The lives of the crew are in your hands.
Alright, I am your host, Nakishodo Glitterfox, and I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, game, you need to be a bit more helpful. Maybe? I don't know. Not sure. Oxygen generator and a coal generator. Okay. Thank you. I gotta say, I like the watery effects. It does really nice things. Am I supposed to cover the power line with a tunnel? I don't understand. What am I doing wrong? What am I not doing correctly? This is not working. Okay, I'm a dumbass, but... Is it mad because I put something there and it didn't need to be? Oh, it doesn't have any power. Okay. Make it not build. I can't make it stop, can I? Okay, well. Thank you. Oh, let me guess. I mean, so far so good, I guess. Thank you for watching.